What's going on YouTube? Brian VidGuy here. Today I have an unboxing for you of the iPhone 5S in gold. 32GB right there. As you can see in the box there, I'm going to try to cover this up over here, which contains a phone number and whatnot. Anyway, iPhone 5S gold. Let's go ahead and get into this unboxing. Alright, first things first. Let's go ahead and get a knife here. Simply just cut down here on these edges. There we go. All right, go ahead and set that aside. Let's go ahead and take some of this plastic off here. Alright, so I can get rid of all this plastic. Now let's take a look at the box real quick. We have iPhone 5S on both sides, an Apple logo. The Apple logo appears to be in gold as well on this box, if you can tell. Let's go ahead and get into this. Alrighty, and there is the iPhone 5S in gold. Let's go ahead and take a close look at that. And it is beautiful, very, very subtle on the gold. Not too gold, but you know, just enough to where it's just like, yep, that's a gold iPhone. Beautiful, I'm really glad I chose this color. Comes with a white display, gold ring around the home button. Very, very nice. So let's go ahead and set that aside for right now as we continue to see what else is in this box. Probably the typical stuff, oops. Let's see, we have, that's just a little holder inside this pamphlet. We have iPhone 5S instructions, iPhone info, some Apple stickers, you know, usual type stuff in there. Of course, we got our lightning cable, USB to lightning. We've got our adapter for the wall. I've got tons of these now. And then, of course, we have our headphones, which I also have a bunch of those. So, guys, that is the unboxing. That's pretty much everything that's in that box. We can go ahead and power on this iPhone 5S for the first time. And as you can see, it does have a white background with a black Apple logo, and that's because that's what they started to do on the white iPhones, is they're going to do that to kind of match. Anyway, guys, that's the unboxing. I'll have some more videos of this iPhone 5S gold in future videos. The color doesn't really matter as far as functionality. It should do the exact same thing as every other iPhone 5S. But, you know, of course, I will have more coverage on the iPhone 5S, some stuff about the fingerprints, and yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video. It is October 1st, by the way. Took me this long to get my hands on one of these because I had to place an order. Finally got here. So if you're waiting on one too, gotta say the look overall, it does look beautiful. I love the look of the gold. It was definitely worth the wait. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video.